Hi guys, what's up? I'm back, and today I'm going to be doing a video on my mains and goals for SacCubing 6, this competition on January 5th through January 6th. First up is 2x2. For 2x2, I'm going to be using the YGMPC 2x2, and I hope to get a 4.2 to 4.5 second average. For 3x3, I'm going to be using the dyne-coated ink from GTS2M, and I hope to get a 16 to 17 average. For 5x5, I'm going to be using the cubic collage from Shuangyan, and all I want is just to make cutoffs and get 5 songs, and maybe get an overall. If you left me one hand, I'll be using the Gantry 6X, and I hope to get a 40-second average. For Megaminx, I'm going to be using the Galaxy V2M, and I hope to make cutoffs just for fun. For Skew, I'll be using the a 6 to 8 average. For Square 1, I'll be using the cubic collapsible and I hope to get a 13 to 14 second average and make top 3. For Pyramids, I'm going to be using the X-Man Bell and I hope to get a 6 to 8 second average. Thank you guys so much for watching, and I hope to see you in the next video. Bye!